Sweet little dreams, pretty blue whistles, stamp. can't believe this. Geek, sing us a song.
Here we go.
Before anyone else breaks the mesh.
They call me the geek, I'm an anorak. With my wild hairstyle and my cool backpack. With my mind and computer, I can find a jerk. But I will have you mesmerized with my crazy footwork. Oh yeah. Woo. I'm not perfect from this chair. I can make you fly. Just give me a try.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Well, what are you doing down there?
I'm trying to get up, but putting yourself up and against them is embarrassing.
It's not my fault, cause it's your fault.
I mean, listen, we come here and,
just a minute. Well, understand now.
Well, be topsy-lotsy, look at that.
Oh, look at that.
Can you see that? I've just got the lung dangling.
Yes.
Can you see that, love, eh? Hey?
Can you see that, love? Hey!
You're gagging for me, aren't you? Oh, hey!
An ashen room. How rude.
Again? I don't care tonight.
Boom.
Stop it. Now, everybody's got a boom.
Yes.
Now, a son of gun bigger booms another time back. Hey, attractive boom, boom. Will you stop it?
There are children here tonight.
Oh,
you must not say rude words like boom.
I'm sorry. I could have said ask.
Hey! You,
I don't care tonight,
you naughty thing. If you shout out things to the kids, they're only going to shout them back.
Of course they won't.
I bet they do.
I'll try it.
Go on then.
Get out of here.
Shut it.
All right then.
You see, so if you shout things out, they're going to shout them back, and next time they do it louder.
Right.
You've got to do something for the children tonight, right?
Can I ask a riddle?
You want to ask me a riddle?
I do.
All right. Ask me a riddle.
Yeah. Well, it comes out because the kiddies love it. Yeah. This is for the kids.
For the kids.
Yeah.
Go on.
What comes out of cows and rings like a bell?
Yeah, I don't know. What comes out of a cow and rings like a bell?
Dung. Now listen. You get it?
Dung. That's not nice.
All together, kids.
Dung. Stop it. I mean, they're going to go home and their grannies and granddads will say, what did you learn at the show? What are they going to say?
Boom! Yes!
Well, we don't want that.
Yes!
And kids, you mustn't shout that.
They love it.
No, they don't love it. You see, tonight you've got to be nice.
Nice!
You have to be like my little friend that everybody loves and adores.
You don't mean that duck, do you?
We will do an illusion.
Yeah, let's sort the ducky now.
We won't talk it out.
Right on the middle and get another chance. Oh,
stop it. I am the magician.
What am I? Hey, Mr. Harass, yes. What am I?
What are you?
Yes.
Apart from being the nuisance, you are my assistant.
Oh, I see. Right. So, you're the magician.
I'm the magician.
And I'm your
assistant.
Yeah.
Assistant.
Right. Look, it's assistant. Well, that's not the deck. We'll do it properly. I'll do it properly. Right. Assistant. Assistant. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I'm a detectant. Well, did you know I'm a detectant? I've never been a detectant before.
What do you want now?
Tell the duck I'm a detectant.
I'm the magician and I'm going to magic.
I'm the attitant, I'm going to attit. Hey! I made a boob.
Never mind a boob.
Tell the duck.
He's not a duck.
No, he's a tit. What? It's a bird?
Well, no. It means a little bird, kid, called a blue tit.
I do, yeah.
Mind you, Orville's green.
Oh, he's a green tit.
He is not a green tit. He's not a blue tit.
Just a tit.
Now listen!
Get the tit on.
Snugging.
Stop it!
All those kids don't like when you say that about Orville.
Oh, they do.
Shut it.
All right then.
Doom.
Hey!
Now look, behave yourself.
Right.
We will do the trick.
Yes.
I will announce it. Now tonight.
Go on, line in the I'm cut off.
Yes.
Tonight.
We are going to show you a little trick.
Is that a detectant?
Yes. A little trick with this. Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Hey.
An inflatable duck.
You go. You fathead.
I didn't.
There is a joke there if you look for it. I know. Now give it me.
What are you doing now? You get on the ground.
It is not funny. It is not.
Stop!
Look at you.
Look at your face. Look at your face. E.T.
Do you know who you look like?
Dale Chilsley.
Now sit there, sit here, and don't do anything else.
Why not?
You don't try.
I do try, you know. I do, you know, I do.
You do everything half-heartedly.
What?
I said half-hearted.
You who said it was me before.
Now just stop it. Stop that. I will blow this up.
Yes.
You will sit there,
sit here,
and shut up.
Shut up, right.
All right. Here we go. Now.
Oh, look at that, look at that.
Will you be quiet, please?
I want to tell you something.
Just be quiet.
I'm a knighthead.
Just sit there and be quiet.
Shut up! I want to go away!
What did you say?
I said, I want to go away. I want to go away, want to go away, want to go away, want to go away.
Want to go away.
I want to go away, I want to go away, I want to go away, I want to go away. So do I, so do I.
You little devil.
Little squirt.
Oh, Bill wouldn't come out here and say, I want to wee.
Of course he would.
Hey, he's got it up here.
Well, he wants it moving.
Oh, Bill's polite, isn't he, Kit? Yes, he's polite. Instead of saying rude words like, I want to wee, he would change the word.
What would he say then?
What would he say?
Yes.
Well, he would say something different, and it wouldn't be embarrassing to the people. Instead of saying, I want to wee,
yes,
he would say, I want to, I want to whisper. That's what he'd say. I want to whisper.
Yeah.
You heard?
I want to whisper. Yeah, the doctor.
No, he's not.
Yeah,
so in future.
Yeah,
right.
I want to whisper.
Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen.
I want to whisper.
This trick tonight.
I want to whisper.
Tommy. This trick.
Tell the duck I want to whisper.
All right.
In his ear hole.
Whisper in his ear hole.
Oh, that's disgraceful. Well, it's a good job I didn't want to shout.
It is, really.
I'm going to wait, don't you know? I can't tell you, can I? I'm going to wait. It's only lager.
No, it isn't. It's water.
Yeah, I know, I bought it here.
It is only water, mate. It's only water.
Yeah, there's water on a drum kit. Hey!
He wouldn't really. He's got a little water pistol there.
Yes,
he
did.
No, he wouldn't do that because I'm very naughty.
You are a very naughty little monkey. I don't care, don't care.
But he should care. What do you think the kids are going to say?
Get out of here!
Shut it.
Oh, get it, then.
Boom. Now, just behave. Now, will you please let me do this trick?
Oh, no, I'm fed up now.
All right, then.
I'm fed up now.
Here we go.
Hey, look at that. Do it bigger.
I'll do it bigger.
Go on, then.
I will. Do
it bigger.
I will. Stop it. Shall I do it bigger?
Bigger.
Bigger.
I am flying.
Now sit there, don't move and don't let the air out. Now, even... Look at that, that air... Stop it.
Have you finished?
No, yet.
Here's one. Here's another one. Now.
Yes, I think I have. Don't say that.
Here, do you know the difference between a curtain?
Do I know the difference between a curtain?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And a toilet roll.
Do you? And a toilet roll?
Yes.
I do not know the difference between a curtain and a toilet roll.
Oh, so you're the one.
Yeah, you behave yourself. Now sit there.
Right.
We're going to do the trick and then
you get your duck on.
Yes,
get your duck on.
I know. Because I mean, you always mess about.
I don't mess about.
You do mess about.
I don't.
I'll tell you what I'm going to do.
Right.
I want you to sit here for 1 minute.
Why? Right.
Because we have got such a smashing crowd here tonight. And this I can control him now. Because, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't take it, you see.
Everyone know that. What we're going to do tonight is something really wonderful. Now, people often say to me,
have you seen this, love?
How difficult is it for you to cry? No, I got the point.
And so did I. It wasn't your thumb that tickled my bum, you know, it's your finger. It was a magic moment,
yeah. So you like singing, do you?
Of course I do.
Well, I'll tell you what. We all... But what did it look like? I mean, just before he ran it over. Ah! Here we go for the last time. Who's the loudest? To swim.
I tell you what. He got thrown out.
Really?
Yeah.
Why did he get thrown out the swimming pool?
Because he wee-wees in the water.
He's always doing naughty things like that. We just had a demonstration, but he wee-weed in the water.
Yeah.
In the swimming pool.
Yeah.
That's very naughty of him. Mind you, most of the little girls and boys have done that.
Yes, and not from the top diving board. It was
like a fountain. I'm sure it was like a fountain, had it?
Hey, never mind that.
He's naughty. He's naughty, but the thing is, look, I want you to do something fantastic tonight. I want you to fly all the way around the room here. You can fly up to the top and do it. What's the matter?
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't fly.
But all the little birdies fly.
I can't.
You can't fly?
No.
Oh, did you hear that, Cuddles? He can't fly.
He could on the end of Margaret, he hooked.
Hey! Yeah, don't be cheeky, that naughty monkey. Look, so you don't know what sort of a little bird you are?
No.
But why hasn't your mummy and daddy never told you?
Because I haven't got your mummy.
Yeah, and everybody thinks you look lovely.
He says I'm ugly.
Oh.
That monkey,
that horrible monkey, says you're ugly.
Yeah, what about that?
What?
He's only got one eye.
Yeah, he's only got one eye.
I'm facing the other way, you twit.
Yes, I'm sure. Well, if he says you're ugly, you don't take any notice because I'm going to ask the kids, is Orville ugly?
No!
Is he beautiful?
Yeah!
And I know a little song about a duck who was ugly, and he grew up and became beautiful, and kids, mums and dads, when we get to the bit when we go quack, everybody join in, you do the last song.
Right.
Everybody give me a quack. Let's see, give us a quack.
Quack!
Like a duck, a bit louder, give us a quack.
Quack!
All right, Orville, listen to the words, this might happen to you. Now there once was an ugly little duckling. He had feathers, they were stubby, and they were sort of brown.
I'm tugging green.
You see the other little birds, it's so many words. Say quack, you better get out of town.
He said quack.
Quack, get up.
Quack, quack.
Come on, get up.
Quack, quack.
Get out and tell it to those quacks again. Get out. Get out. Get out of town, lovely. Then he went
with a quack,
a wobble,
and a crack.
In a flurry of binder down.
La 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 la.
La 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 la. Everybody in the room, give us a big quack. What do you think of that lot?
I think you're all crackers.
Hey, this little bird was very sad.
Was
so you won't be rising up though. That's it. We're all right, honey. That's it. Nice and tight. Right, now, all of them, don't move. Whitney's got you. Don't move. And don't talk. Because if you talk, I'm out of a job. Let's have a little look. I'll tell you what. Show everybody. You can let go of all of them.
Is he good?
Is he good?
Is he good?
Hey, then what?
Hey, look at that.
What?
This mountain. What? This mountain
is
on the photo.
Let me see. Oh!
This mountain is on the photo. This mountain is.
Just a minute, Orville. What do you mean, knout?
Knout.
Knout. Where is your grammar?
She's in bed with me, Amanda.
No, what do you know what I mean? It'll come out, I'm sure, in a minute. Where'd you come from, Whitney?
5 toes.
A sock takes 5 toes?
Yeah.
Yeah, and a camera?
Takes 4 toes. Thank you, it's a joke.
Yes, never mind, it's a joke.
Thank you.
Never mind, thank you. Oh, little sausage. Oh, look at that, Whitney. Isn't that lovely? Do you like that? We're going to show everyone. They give you a big round of applause.
Yay! Yeah.
You can!